Hi students, this is Alex here. Find the rate of interest and difference between compound interest and simple interest on 8000 rupees on the compounded annually for 2 years on the 20. So the formula is available. The difference between compound interest and simple interest is CA minus SI P into R by 100 whole square. So in the difference of the 20 of and P value 8000 R the so it is the whole square. So in the 8000 the division level. So 20 divided by 8000 equal to R by 100 whole square. In the 0 cancel and 2 cancel panna. The 2 cancel item is 400. So the total of the 1 by 400 equal to R by 100 whole square. So when the square remove panna, other side square root. Varu. So actually R by 100 whole square. But either 400 20 whole square. If you know, it is easier. If square, we have 400. So, the two sides of the square cancel. Balance R by 100 equal to 1 by 20. Cross multiply 100 in the into 100. So, the 0 cut the number cancel 5. R value 5%.